friends, I'm Shalini. I have joined into Spiders in the month of June. So here I have taken the testing coaching where Harsha sir has taught us testing. Harsha sir explains every topic with the example that it will be very helpful for everyone, and it is easily understandable to everyone. And never lose a hope. Try whatever you feel like. Attend the interviews. Try to crack it. Even if you are not getting selected, don't be disappointed. Take it as a chance that will be helpful for other drives. Attend grooming classes regularly. And do presentations daily. At least try to talk yourself for at least 20 minutes a day, so that it will be helpful for you to interact with the interviewers when you are trying to explain any answer or any description about any question they're asking. And try to practice Java based on the real life examples. Not only the topics which are taught by the Karthik sir are enough, you need to practice every day. Try to take the program and write it in a different with different real-time examples, so that it will be helpful for you in the interview. Even though if they won't ask, if you tell them with the example, they'll be impressed and they might be selected. Thank you.